boxing superstar, pound for pound king Sergio Martinez. It just came out today. Floyd Mayweather is fighting Victor Ortiz. He's a southpaw, you a southpaw. Why did he take Victor and not you?
Ortiz es un gran campeón, es un gran campeón. Pero creo que es más fácil pelear con Ortiz que pelear conmigo. Creo que es eso.
Well, we all, love Victor, and he's a great champion. And I think I'm a great champion too. So I mean,
who wins that one, Mayweather or Ortiz?
Oh, Mayweather.
Do you think Mayweather is scared of you? He just doesn't want to see you.
I don't think he's afraid of me, but I'm starting to begin to think that perhaps he might be afraid of us. So.
Is there any boxer that's willing to step with you into the ring right now, Sergio?
This guy is a blue guy. I hope so. I mean, I hope there's somebody out there that wants to step up and really want to fight me in LA. I need somebody to fight, so.
So Mayweather, Pacquiao, Canelo.
Yeah, just in that order, just like that. Pacquiao, you know, so.
Canelo necesita años para seguir creciendo. Es un gran buen campeón, pero necesita más tiempo para ser un gran campeón.
Yeah, I think Canelo he's doing a great job, you know, and he's building himself, you know, getting stronger, you know, fight for fight. So, and eventually he'll reach that level where he's going to be a great champion as well too.
I have to ask you this: July 9th, Brandon Rios, Urbano Antillon. What do you think about that?
Brandon Rios and Antillon, good business.
Se van a pegar con todo.
I think they're going to hit each other with everything. I said.
Creo que puede ganar Brandon Rios porque es más, está más fresco.
Y de Oxnard.
Y porque es de Oxnard, sí.
Definitely, he feels like. It's going to be definitely a strong and exciting fight, but I think Brandon will win. Not only is he looks stronger, I think he'll do great because he's from Oxnard too.
Perfect. So there you have it, pound for pound king Sergio Martinez. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elisek back reporting.